You know what? Let's go and start the day.
Alright. Ooh, damn, looking good, Shadow. Yeah, I see everything's in place. Wait. Aw. My eyebrows off. Hold on.
Alright, this should clear it.
Shadow, can I go in the bathroom?
Dewey, this is gonna take a while. Now shut up so I can concentrate.
But Shadow, I will have to go.
Dewey, continuing to knock is not gonna make me go any faster, okay?
Oh, my eyes!
Shadow!
Jesus fucking Christ, my eyes!
Wait, let me take a go in now.
I hate my life.
Wait, Shadow, what the hell? Dude, what the hell's wrong with you? Dewey? No. Bug Al? No, try again. Big Daddy Tim? What? Ew, no, obviously not. No, it's me, Gaddy. Gaddy? Yes. As was previously established. What the hell's wrong with you? My eyes! Okay, Shadow, I want you to calmly tell me what happened. Okay, so I woke up like I always did, and I went to the bathroom, and I saw that one hair in my eyebrow was out of place, so I went and took them there, and wait. What? I want you to listen to what you just said. You put Nair near your eyes. Yeah, and? Shadow, you're not supposed to do that. It says so right in the goddamn container. Well, what are we gonna do? Follow me.
Get it. What are we doing in a sink? Wait, how do you know that?
I can still feel shit. Duh.
Jesus, calm down. Anyway. Okay, I want you to lie down right there. Like this? Yeah, that's good. Okay, Gaddy, what are you gonna do now? Just trust me on this, okay? Yeah, I don't think it's working. Shadow, you okay?
No, not okay! What does it look like?
Jesus, calm the fuck down, God! Okay, so that didn't work.
What am I gonna do? Why is it so fucking funny, man?
Come here. Hold still, Shadow. Okay. Any better?
Fuck you, Gaddy. Yeah, I look ridiculous, and besides, these things don't even fit my eyes. Well, also, my eyes are still kind of burning, but not by much anymore.
Shadow, you can't even have an eye problem video without glasses.
Oh, that's true.
Okay, but what else do you want me to do?
Well, take me to an eye doctor or something.
You know what? Fine. Guess we'll just hop in the car.
Jeez.
Shadow.
What?
Shadow, I'm over here. Shadow, over here. Just follow my voice.
Well, here we are. This is the eye doctor. Wait, this is the eye doctor? Well, no, not really. I lied the first time.
Okay, but why is it in a closet? Maybe he's a pervert. I don't fucking know his goddamn life story.
Yes, just get in there. No one will find you.
Okay, I think that must be him right there. Oh, doctor!
What the fuck was that?
Oh, hi there, customer!
Are you a pervert?
No, thank you.
What just happened?
Do you need to get your eyes fixed?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Well, since you said please, come on over!
Okay.
You do know that guy's a murderer, right?
So? I mean, those guys are dead, they're not gonna care.
I guess that's true.
Before you do anything else, let me take those glasses.
Okay. So
yes, just take a seat over here. Oh, shit. Yes, you definitely need those glasses.
Quick question. Do they even make glasses in my size?
No, they don't.
Okay, so what are you gonna do?
Well, I guess there's no choice but to use a special kind of light surgery.
Okay, I just...
Oh, yes, just follow me right here.
So how's this gonna work? He's just gonna...
You just stare right into this light and it should fix your eyes in no time.
Can I even trust you with this?
Oh, yes, I've killed over 76... I have a PhD in law.
Okay, so when are you gonna...
Oh, yes, I forgot one more thing.
What are you...
I'm simply just strapping you down so you don't get away. I mean, after all this is a simple act of bondage.
Wait, I'm sorry, what?
Say cheese!
Everything is fine. It's all fine.
There! Well, all your eyes will be all fixed now.
I think I should bear witness to a pair of adult men engaging in sexual intercourse. I am not okay. Thank you, Mr. Doctor, who is possibly a pervert and or a murderer.
Oh, it was my pleasure, gentlemen. Please come back anytime, or better yet, don't come back at all.
Thank you. Come along, Shadow.
You know, I kind of feel sorry for that guy.
Oh yes, my next victim. Step forth, you little piece of shit.
Oh crap.
So, the eye doctor fixed his eyes up, huh? Yeah, he sure did. Okay, but what's wrong with him? He's been like that ever since he just got done. The doctor said he'll snap out of it in a few days. Alright.
Someone please end my suffering.
So where do I...
Oh yes, just take a seat over here! Oh shit.
Fuck, really fucking hurt my thumb. Ah ha!